Hello, and welcome back to Ask a Scientist. Wildfires have been making headlines more and more, and are causing a lot of concern. Today, we have a question looking at a connection between climate change and wildfires.
Are wildfires getting worse because of climate change?
Luckily, we have with us today an expert on climate change, Megan Kirchmeier-Young. Take it away, Megan.
We know that human-caused climate change is leading to an increased risk of extreme fire conditions. The main reason is that temperatures are increasing and summer heat extremes are becoming more frequent and intense. Scientists at Environment and Climate Change Canada have identified the ways that temperature changes can impact fire risk. First, increasing temperatures can lead to enhanced fire weather. Fire weather is weather conditions such as hot, dry, and windy that are favorable for fires, affecting their occurrence and subsequent behavior. Increasing temperatures lead to more days with the right weather conditions for fires to ignite and spread. Especially when combined with low precipitation, hotter temperatures can lead to more extreme fire weather. There is also a prolonged period where heat extremes occur, starting earlier in the year and ending later in the year, resulting in a longer fire season. We also need to consider changes occurring in other seasons and variables. For example, we know that snowmelt is occurring earlier in the spring across Canada. This means that the moisture from snowmelt is lost through processes like evaporation and river runoff earlier in the season, resulting in a drier landscape that also enhances fire risk. An earlier loss of snow also contributes to an earlier start to the fire season. Altogether, enhanced fire weather, with a greater possibility of the right weather conditions for fires to ignite and spread, and a longer fire season, are the result of increasing temperatures driven by human-caused climate change.
Thank you, Megan, for helping us understand the impacts of climate change and wildfires. Keep being curious. I'll see you again on the next episode of Ask a Scientist.